Malikah from Hair I Grow Products, and today I made a decision. I don't know if you watched my last video, but I decided that I'm going to cut some of my hair off. About 3-4 inches, nothing big. Cut some layers, do something different. My birthday's coming up and I just needed a change. So, and I decided what better way to do it than on video. So guys, you guys are with me on this one. I'm gonna cut some of this off, start over fresh, and then I'll start taking my hair growth challenge with you with the Hair I Grow product line. So here we go. First thing I'm gonna do is take some of the length off. I'm gonna start by parting my hair. It's already parted down the middle, as you can see. Not really worried about it being even or anything. You can see it's about here. We're gonna take it to about there. We'll cut it to about there. Take off a couple of inches. Just where I feel like it needs some to be a little fuller, a little thicker. So we'll start here. Oh, that feels so great. Just something different. Not really worried about it being even or anything, because I'm gonna go back in and do some layers. I've been wanting to do that for a couple of months. And I'm gonna start over fresh with you guys. We can do a 60 or 90 day hair care challenge together. Okay, now that I got it even, or almost even, now I can go in and start making sure it's cut right. Guys, length is great. Length is always wonderful, but if it's not healthy, who cares how long it is? Not that mine wasn't healthy, but I felt like I could start fresh and start to show you guys a transition, because I'm going to grow it back down to my butt. It's gonna take a couple of months. I'm gonna say I took off about 5 inches. It's taking about 5 months to grow it back, and you guys can watch it happen. I'll show you the products and the techniques that I'm using. I'll go down and pick this hair up so I can show it to you. Off about that much, not a lot. Now I'm excited, because now I can go in and look at that. It feels so nice. It looks good. It's still long. I'm not really concerned about all of that. I'm looking it's long enough or whatever. I'm gonna just make sure it's even in the back. Pull my straight down. I have my mirror out. Excuse me. I can stand to even it out a little bit more, so let me go ahead and... even match the 2 points, make sure they're even. Got it even. We're good to go. Now we just go through the top. That feels so good. No split ends, just comb it straight through. Not a strand out of place. I am so excited, guys, and you watched it happen on camera, but it wasn't a big ta-da to do. I'm just gonna run through it really quickly. I'm doing a rush job. This is just a quick video. I just wanted to tape it for you guys to watch. we got ourselves a hairstyle, guys. And I'm about to throw some curls in there. So I'm sure we're gonna speed up the video real quick so you can see the end result. No big deal, just taking it. Now it's thick all the way to the ends. No split ends. Ladies, please don't worry about any split ends and length and wanting your hair to be long. If it doesn't look healthy, 100% to the end, who cares about how long it is? It could be down to the floor, but as long as it's healthy, looking like a Pantene commercial, you're good to go. So I'm gonna throw some curls in it real quick, and I'm gonna come back and you guys can see the end result. Thanks. All right, guys, I'm back. While you were gone, I just wanted to just throw in some curls, bump it a little bit. I wanted to leave it kind of loose, but, and I also took off a couple more inches while you were gone. P.S. One of the reasons why I did this video is because I wanted to show myself and my fans and my clients the how well the products work. So I wanted to take the cut anyway. So I took my hair off to about here. As you know, before it was about down in here. So I took off about 6 to 8 inches of hair, of length. And what I want to do with you is I'm going to challenge you and myself. I'm going to challenge Hair I Grow products to see if I can get the length back that I had before. So before, my hair was a little bit past my waist. Now it's above my bra strap. You can see. Way above my bra strap. So from there, what I'm going to do is I'm going to start taking, well, I haven't stopped, but I'm going to continue to take my nutritional supplements. I'm going to continue to use my shampoo and my conditioner. I just actually ended off my styling with a little bit of my hair serum, the cuticle and shaft serum, so I don't have to worry about heat damage and things like that. And we're just going to take it from there. So if you're ready to join the challenge with me, let's go. Let's start growing our hair, whatever length you want to take it to, whether you want to cut it from shorter than this, longer than this, if you're starting off from here, longer, shorter, whatever. Let's go. I'm very confident in my product, and I know that it works. I know that it grows longer, thicker, and stronger hair. And also, I did this for a friend of mine. She was considering cutting off the last of her natural, of her relaxed hair, and she was kind of skeptical about taking off the last few inches, so I took mine off. You know who you are. I took mine off. So what you can do, and for anyone out there that's taking off the last few inches of hair, what you can do is pause the video, get your scissors, and get to cutting. We could do it together. So thank you for taking the time out with me. I'm not even dressed. I'm in my bathroom at home. And I want to just thank you for coming in and sharing this moment with me. And let's work this out together. And I want to welcome you to my hair growth challenge. Have a blessed day.